Nice work, 47. Let's hope he doesn't set off the alarm somehow.
Very nice indeed. All right, let me have a look at this thing. Advanced Kronstadt Matrix Laser Home Security System. We used to break these open for training at the Academy. The thing about these systems is, most homeowners are lazy. So, they don't reset the factory settings and enter their own codes. Let's just try the standard admin code, just for fun. Well, what do you know? It worked. Looks like Schmidt was a bigger amateur than I imagined. Frank, go outside and check the garden. I want to know how visible this vault is from the outside. Anything sticking out of the ground, weird, sloping things like that.
You got it, sir.
So you're looking to sell this for, how much was it again? 1.1?
Sounds about right.
I suppose that's not unreasonable. And this vault unit looks quite versatile. Internal climate control and explosive laser security.
All the comforts of home.
Yes. Quite interesting. And a nice looking safe in here, too. Any idea what the previous owner was using this for?
No idea.
No! Don't turn it!
Both targets are confirmed killed.
All that remains now is to find the information we came for, and then get out of here.
All mission objectives are completed. 47, once you've left Whittleton Creek, I will notify Providence of our discovery.
In the meantime, we'll go over the clues you found. Once we've located the constant, we'll make our final move.
You make it sound so easy.
Thank you.
Oh, jeez, darling, I'm so hungry.
Nolan Cassidy is down. Good work, 47. Janus awaits your attention.
Seen that Janice's oddball nurse is at it again.
Oh yeah, the bird guy.
Yes, I know they're coming for dinner. I have to finish my rounds first. I thought this was supposed to be a quiet Saturday, but there are just so many letters.
I got a package for that as well.
Sir, the American police force looking at this guy wasn't bad enough, sir. I'm pretty sure civilization was
allowed to have all that. God damn it!
Thank you.
finish my rounds first. I thought this was supposed to be a quiet Saturday. There are just so many letters. I got a package for Batty as well.
Drop off the surveillance tapes on Jane into the house. Cassidy was asking for it.
Yeah, headed them to the file. What a stupid...
Huh? Okay.
Okay.
Oh!
To finish my rounds first. I thought this was supposed to be a quiet Saturday. There are just so many
Okay, everything's good.
Drop off the surveillance tapes on Janus at the house. Cassidy was asking.
Yeah, headed them to the boil. What a stupid system. Record the surveillance in the attic. Bring the tapes over to HQ and review them there. The recorder is perfectly capable of playing the tapes as well. Why not just keep them here? Bring the house.
Cassidy is certainly keeping a close watch on Janus. I'm willing to bet those surveillance tapes hold interesting information.
Walking some actor around while they run the weekend errands. I understand.